So we have to remain prudent there, but in itself you cannot imagine anything better than what is offered there. And such a thing that you cannot think that's a trap. It's not a trap. And if somebody is offering something like that, it can be only because he wants good to us. He wants the good of tradition, he wants the tradition to, you say, spread in the church. It's impossible to think that such a thing could be invented by enemies. The enemies have many other ways to crush us down, but not that one.